Howdy, folks. Cliff Brown coming at you from Texas Boat World here in Harker Heights. I'm going to do a little walk around of these new Ranger Riata pontoon boats. They are coming to us new this year from Ranger Boats. We've got powder-coated logs on them. Nice fencing, nice finish work. The trailers are all armor-coated by Ranger Trailers. Spare tire. Over here, we've got the bigger brother or sister to the 200. This is the RP220. Again, it's just an amazing looking boat. Again, powder coated. This one's got tandem axle trailer. Walking around it a little bit, you'll get to see the boat in full. Try to get out of the sun a little bit. I mean, these things are looking really, really amazing this year. We've got the Ranger quality coming in a pontoon boat, guys and girls. Stainless steel boarding ladder. This one's got a Mercury 115 on it. Aluminum custom wheels. Folks, come and check these boats out at Texas Boat World here in Harker Heights. I think you're going to be impressed with them. Just a quick peek in the inside. It's got vinyl flooring. We've got two fishing chairs up front, storage, cup holders, L-shaped seating here, captain's chair with armrest, comes with a Hook 5 Lowrance fish finder, nice little console, tilt steering wheel. Again, this is the RP220 fish, and it's just, look at the upholstery. I mean, just, it's really a good, well-built boat. We've got twin fishing chairs in the back, cup holders in the rear. The 200 fish has got a single chair in the back, same exact console layout, two fishing chairs up front, L-shaped seating, stainless steel boarding ladder. Ladies and gentlemen, if you get a chance to come out here and check these boats out, we're going to have some specials running for the whole month of December and January. While most boat dealerships are spending money on boat shows, we're going to have it right here in-house at Texas Boat World. But we're going to be offering you guys the same discounts of any dealer in the country at a boat show.